siyang accountant. It's important that we live by our own. Hindi naman tayo yung accountant to cheat. It's not easy earning that degree because of tests, the board exams. Only few make it to the master. So you have to let people know that we are just good with integrity and not allow people call us cheaters.
Among the individual accountants, can be under the rules of the company.
Yes, of course. Yeah. Of course.
Okay.
Of course we have to be competent. The only way we serve is through our knowledge in taxation, in financial consultancies. That's how we help the country. We help improve businesses. But majority of accountants are engaged in taxation talaga.
Mm-hmm.
So since taxation is the lifeblood of the country, we could help a lot in that.
Assert that can you write taxes and what ways can accountants become independent of the company?
Of course, we encourage other accountants to. We would encourage other accountants to do the right thing, to be truthful in their profession, and to help each other, hand in hand.
Ma'am, do you think the business can continue to operate if there are no accountants?
No.
Why po?
No. In one company,